interactions are less than 3 minutes apart.
Okay. Well then, I'm a doctor. We'll do this right here.
Cal, promise me if anything ever happens to me, you will always protect her.
Of course, my love. Nothing's gonna happen to you. Nothing, huh? You're in good hands. But right now, we need to get you to the bed so we can deliver this beautiful baby girl right now.
And there's something I have to tell you. We're pregnant.
Family first.
Yes.
I want you to know, no matter what happens, I promise no one will harm our family.
We sound like mom.
You had a nightmare.
Trust me.
It's a dream.
Long overdue. What?
There's a S.H.I.E.L.D. team looking for you right now.
I promise. No one will harm our family.
I was hoping you'd say that.
You finish your rounds, Lincoln?
I'm trying. Patient at 305 is a bit of a talker, I hear.
I just want to make sure you're all right.
I've been better.
And
Mom.
No, I know, and...
Lincoln.
You sound like Mom.
I can't lose someone else.
That you're everything. Stars in your skies.
Family means more to me than anyone.
Watch over the Lowry, will
you? Yeah, watch over all of us.
You know I will. I don't...
They don't give up on friends.
I know better than that.
Thank you for everything, Agent Shaw.
Lincoln, we're gonna find a way to save him.
What are you doing here?
Everything is...
We need your help.
A normal life, so stay out of it. Please.
You're not walking out of here till my partner is set at peace.
Sorry, you were gonna tell me something.
Yeah, Kora.
30 names we can kill right now to save thousands of innocent lives. These are names you know. History knows committed unspeakable acts.
I'm with S.H.I.E.L.D. You heard, he was murdered.
Go to your office and come by later.
And this is me.
Call anytime.
It's my job.
And
Paul is asked to the bridge for questioning.
I'd like nothing more.
There have been reports of a new breed of alien living among us.
Human as we are, just with a little something extra.
This something extra could destroy us all.